try novice at first, and then we'll go up to the knight. First playthrough. See if it's on novice. It's too easy to switch.
As Julian is sooner in depths and crepuscular times, no one would see the light of a city in happy life. This was true. Solitary young man who lived far from the cities and fortresses, ruled by the tyrant Antiochus, his birth was truce. More than ever, that summer day of the year 723 from the last village of the land, a mysterious feeling hovered over him and soaked like an investigation. Something unexpected would happen soon. He could not tell what. Questions with uncertain answers did not manage to alter the certainty of the forthcoming event, the sign.
What a wonderful day, very good for increasing my fishing supplies, but what's that noise? It doesn't sound pleasant or friendly. What's going on? WASD cheese to move the character around, hold the right mouse button to rotate the camera. Open your quest log with L, open your map with M, open your character tab with C. The small arrow is shown on the mini map will guide you. So this is a locksmith and whistle. Fire. I'm gonna loot all this stuff. Is there anything that has shines? Yes. So there's lots of stuff to do. I like the combat though. The combat feels nice. Oh, something's there. What's that? I have to find the den of the wild boars, but who knows how many beasts are there. It'd be dangerous to fight them with a member of Radiant in the old house of Gossip. When they will need some weapons when that time comes, check the basement for their notes. I still have at home the basement key. As a woodman's desire for a lonely and peaceful life has been disturbing, his animal will be intruders, but this was just the beginning. Chapter 1, so. Chart this one. Okay. Okay, so it adds a marker. Taking that axe. Nice. Chop trees now, that's good. So I have to put this one. That stops. And if it's here, so I'm guessing the basement is not built up. This building. Oh, right there, the key. Now we gotta go to the barn house. Looks like it's a cross server. Medicine level of 1 to 2. No, I don't get my medicine. This is level 1 as well. So they have a radius. I got one. Another one. Thanks. Oh, we're dodging all these. And that's where we're gonna go. So many wolves. Your better weapon before you get over there. Just probably get some food. different than the bottom. Let's see. Hold the metal mouse key to pair. Okay. I don't know food. Eat up. So many wolves. Wow, this weapon is garbage. Oh, we got him a couple times. There we go. Oh, it starts you fresh. It's because I didn't save. Should have saved. Save next time. Take this short bow. This is bullets ricocheting at the arrows. Not there. Nice. Hold on, I got an idea. Why can't you hold the jazz? Looks like I can mine these, maybe. Oh, I've got an axe. Pickaxe. I'm I'll see if we can zoom more. Be so. Oh, much better on 60. Pray for a quest or something later. I'm not doing quests or just gathering materials. As well as checking out the tutorial. Recipe smoked by whitefish, nice. And a chopped door. That gets some more energy. That's for that quest, I bet. Thank you. enjoying the game so far. It's pretty fun. Make my way back into town. This way. Hopefully there's no walls. Nope. Such a beautiful house. Only the basement is almost untouched. Let's see what weapons are there. Let's see. What's this? Someone can mine it. Egg and salt. Well, there's lots of stuff to bring. Rags. A vial. And then over on these pointers. Oh, damn. I didn't see there's that many of them. Focus the one, if you can. Dodge, dodge, dodge. I need to heal, bro. Like, heal. Eat the apple. Chests up here. Hold the left mouse button for heavy frontal attack. Use for shenanigans on cause of energy to enable the normal gesture of combat to stable down the combat gesture. Got a leather vest now. Some coins. Nice. Let's go. See another rat over here. Bouncing off that statue. Please do it though. Two more in there. Yes. Got both. I'm gonna go this way. Big chests up here. other. Let's just scroll clean, scroll power arrow, next, take it on. Got two skills on. Bandages now as well. I need to learn the profession first. So this room's clear. This room I have my turn to solve already. I wonder where there is the key that opens this door. I knew that would get for the last survivor of the sun. So we're gonna go this way. Back this way. Oh, it's the jump button. Is there a jump button? I'll just go this way. Teaches you the medicine. Ooh, nice. I can collect Yara though, so I know where to go. I think I cleared this dungeon now. Besides these barrels. Over here. What am I missing? Oh, the arrow. Clear this dungeon. Let's get out of here. Open up our quests. So there's a day and night cycle, I guess, and at nighttime there's lots of boars. I'm just gonna run the river line. Got lots of food now, I can go cook. As soon as I hit the skill. I just got smashed. I like the new music. I don't think I can cook yet, though. Well, that's just... strats below to the top wing. It's a smart move, sir. What's up here? Interesting, this fire was made a long time ago by the ashes of your trust. Nobody has lived in this tent for a long time. Maybe I will find out whom it belongs to. Last year I heard about an abandoned place like this near the river in the southern part of Kalar. What is this? Note about the Holy Grail, definitely something that I would like to find if it is true. A strange name, Indiana Ford, and a clear sentence written by him. A humble man always prays that something can be near the river springs, which may be near, but near, this should be the next location of the river springs. I got two skills so far. I got survival and medicine. So, that's a fishing rod, bro. Let's go. Fish. No shit. A small shovel without a handle looks quite good. I have some handles at home. One of them should fix this if I ever start. Found the two skills. Let's see if I can fish right here. My test skill. Oh, it's like bad at fishing spot. There's a fishing spot. This. Oh, damn. Oh, that's a lot better than the bow, that's for sure. Let's try this out again. How do they keep getting away, bro? What's going on here? What's the secret to fishing? Maybe I'm pressing the wrong thank you. hear wolves. It's not true. Let's see if we can drive this time. Try that another time. I didn't even see that. I'm so blind. Man, this chicken right there. Alright, so it does. Oh, that was nice. I like the skill effect. That was awesome. The animation. It's got a long cooldown, though. just leveled up, I think. Maybe. I don't know what that was. Yeah, we just leveled up. I don't know what we should get our points into, because I haven't switched to, I want to be a wizard. Yeah, see this one. I'll wait to use my stat. That's all it's been. Just save that power for that guy. Get your time to switch to the bar. I wonder if their HP resets as well. Just remember to go craft now. Minecraft before we do anything. Because I got the survival. I'm going to tell. You can probably do it on the fly too. Oh, these are. I wonder if you burn them as well. There it is. And one more. There we go. Just like that, we'll get some chicken. Maybe I'll use it on screen. I need some levels and some more levels. It'd be nice to get some good heads. Thank you. I got him. What a beast. I'll take something from him. I'll make him a necklace. I'm not something that bothered me. That was still a cup skin. That's persistent. I'm really digging this game. I know what those words are, so I just think that's what I'm going to do. Oh, here's all the blood. Some more wolves are here. With quite a few. Now I'm pretending that. Holy bro. I'm not even heading them. If you guys are enjoying the video, smash that like button, smash the subscribe button, it does help the channel. Imagine playing this on the last tour. I like how the attacks don't hit sometimes. I just sliced it up. There's two barrels in there. How that didn't do big damage, bro. I swung really far. up for that. I'm gonna take out that on the little ones first. Maybe not. I'm gonna smash, bro. Oh, you can't eat while in combat? No way. Got the one. I killed one at least. Try to do it with the bow. I don't care. Whoa! Where are all those spiders coming? Wow, it didn't hit it. Wow, it's not hitting. I don't even know what you're doing. I'm gonna die. There's the one. There's two. Nice, I didn't die. Whew. So spiders are dead. They turn off as dead as well. Some more spiders. I only had one or two. Because it's potential. I have four. He's an explorer. We'll just gonna eat up real quick and save the day. And we're gonna eat up again. Where is... Oh, we can do it too. For the best. Well, I'm doing decent damage to all of them, actually. They're taking me out slowly, but I'm not as fast as I'm taking them out, so. Dodging, eh? Got something interesting. A dead goblin. I've never seen one in a goblin. But I'd like to learn how such an infamous creature has got here. Another unanswered question to think about, but now I have been about to. A deep metamorphosis has happened to a peaceful inhabitant of the lonely valley as increasingly turning into a young man able to fight. The memory of the death of his mother, also his father, whose face he no longer remembers, is continually increasing his unrest. And there's a design of an iron bar. I'll take the great sword too. Oh, I missed him. It was a beast of despair. Whoa, my. Three of them. Throw it in strength again. Maybe a DPS. Glass cannon. Oh, there's a chest hidden here. I didn't see it. Another shot of battles. Nice! I'll need higher level fires. That sucks. Nice. So we got another battle. Just spam it. Is this an accent? Is that what that light is? There's a crafting table down here, let's see. Let's see this. There's no way I didn't see that crafting table. We would have been leaving behind everything, bro. Crafting profession, pickaxe. Start mining. There's one. Take a while. I'll make four of it. That way I can increase my crafting. Crafting up this. One more barrel and reaching my convenience. If you guys are enjoying the video, smash that like button and smash the subscribe button. This is Wig. For now, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Nope, I'll wait for the cutscene. So, Wigman. Great, what a surprise. This new chance to me, is it? Strange things are happening. What are you talking? Maybe I'm wrong, but it seems that both wild animals and certain creatures of darkness have multiplied beyond measure. Just clearly the southeastern corners of some giant spiders. Imagine such beasts in the land, and as if they were cut off a kind of dead goblin in the nest. Spiders, you say? Giant spiders and a dead goblin? You are right. These are not accidents. These are signs. That's right. Now it's my turn to ask. What are you talking about? What's that? After Alphestra's death, I told you that no place on this earth was safe, not even the lonely hour. You got the proof for you, and I must come to collect. There's no other choice but the ring is open for you. Antonio Chus, the tyrant, why is he open for me? How come he knows it? I've never heard. This is a long story, but I don't have time to tell you anything. Probably the only thing. That's why first you have to be safe. Something. You will be that same. Don't rush. You will see with your own eyes. Come and club. Raiden's gaze was so great that the blade of a sharp sword would have been removed from your chest. I fully understood this. I cannot come without visiting my mother's tomb in the last step. Very well, I left an activity when I come. Do not hesitate. Every hour is precious. You ought to fulfill your destiny. The lions of the temple must fight the end. The lions of the temple. Who are they? No time for questions. Without another word, Raiden disappeared faster than the leaves of the spring rain, and he realized that a deep silence had separated from the battle. Woodman felt the walking throat, he had no understanding why he had to leave his peaceful life for an uncertain future. Suddenly, he realized that there were many ways that he could have had indefinitely. Only the bright resemblance of his mother, Professor, vanished all this time. Oh, it is done. Nice. That was easy. Now we gotta go to the tomb. End the video. If you guys are enjoying the video, smash the like button. Very much appreciate you guys stopping by the channel and checking out the content. Really gives me a lot. Tomb should be somewhere. Oh, hold on. There's two. I got three quests. Four quests. Holy, I didn't think I had any quests. And I didn't even get them. tombs over here. Don't you need flowers? I'll do this best for you. Flowers. I'll find some beautiful flowers. I'll keep it. That's a shame. See that next video. You guys are enjoying the video. Smash it.